So good shift, good start for the Islanders. Much better, obviously, than the first period.
Komarov won the faceoff. They score! Michael Dalcole in front of the net. And the Islanders have taken a 1-0 lead.
We're not sure who scored this goal. I mean, there's Barzal was at center ice. He won the faceoff, and now Komarov gets there. So we'll have to wait and see the official. Good second effort on the faceoff by Leo Komarov. There's this that deflects off of Komarov, I believe. He's going to get credit for it, Brendan, as that puck changes direction. Look at Leo. Uncle Leo gets in the slot area, and then that puck changes direction. It goes straight to the left of Hutton, who has absolutely no chance. So Komarov took the faceoff. Tremendous second effort. Puck gets back to the point, and the Islanders get on the board. So the good start in this second period provides them with